Continuing coverage this evening about the Athens man found guilty of killing his girlfriend in 2020. Damian Williams, right here on your screen, we're about to show you, was sentenced Tuesday to 50 years in prison. Williams was convicted Monday of killing his girlfriend in 2020 after shooting her at least 10 times. Family say she was trying to escape an abusive relationship when Williams followed her and murdered her.